Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back. Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. The torch lighting simulator. If I keep putting this out, I'll have infinite use for this Boko Bat, right? There's a lot of lanterns that need lighting. I'm sure this... Well, no, they wouldn't do this and have no purpose for it. There must be something to this. Because they stay lit once you light them. One over there. Now this looks like it's the edge of the town. Let's check on the outskirts here. Scarecrows. A whole lot of nothing growing in that field. Just general grass. Is there a type of tree that they put the lanterns next to? No, it's pretty samey for all of them. Issue is every time I swing this bat, it loses a little durability, so that's an issue. That one. Oh, that was Oh, this thing's actually heating me up. I didn't even notice until I looked at my thermostat there. Can I? Ever so carefully. With this weird blue flame. So strange. So unusual. Let's see, where else? Where's my next target? Probably head down that way to the entrance. Oh no, there's one. Right there. Oh, see, I can get him without swinging. Just take the weapon out. Facing directly at it. There we go. It's windy, but that shouldn't be an issue, right? I hope this is actually for something and not just my obsession with having things completed messing me up. Are there no lanterns over here? It's weird, I could have sworn. Let me put this away until I find a lantern, then. I don't see any here. Or here. Any at the entrance? There's a regular torch, but not a lantern. Alright. That might be the farthest back one. Oh, what about up the hill? Anything up here? Come to think of it, I haven't really looked in this house yet. I don't see any lanterns next to the shrine. Oh, these are all different houses. They're cool, they're like assembled. It's like almost prefabricated. I like it. Nope. Oh, who's this isolated home belong to? Oh, you live out in the boonies. Warning there. Hello, day, another rupee. What are you doing? Working, as you can see. This old hair house has been abandoned. Everyone in Tano Village agreed we should demolish it. The old owner apparently went off to the castle to report for service. Never came back, never wrote. So away it goes. Hard work, huh? I'd buy this place. Well, I'm not in the real estate, so I can't really help you out there. If you're really interested in this place, you need to talk to the boss. Who's the boss? Are you the boss?
Ooh.
Who are you? Carpenter for Bolson Construction. Name's Hudson. What are you doing? Knocking this place down. I'll buy it. Ask the boss. Your head is enormous. Boss, are you inside? Wait, I can seriously buy this house? No. That would be amazing. Oh my god, you can buy a house in a Zelda game? What? It's got a stable, it's got everything. I want this house. How do I buy this house? Hudson Construction, huh? Where the heck do I find... Well, I'm getting sidetracked now. I was in the middle of lighting things with creepy blue fire. Here you come. Oh, this is quality. Explore our model homes today. Oh, these are just model homes. Okay. So then where's the... They are nice. Nothing wrong with prefabrication. Prefabrication, however you say that word. It's nice and easy. It's cheap for everyone. So I'll have to figure that one out at some point. Hudson, huh? That's really neat. How many times are you going to flag me down? What do you need now? Okay, I've been in there. It's nice. You have a nice store. I don't need to buy anything from it right now, though. Hey. Right, where's my next lantern? Any up here? Oh, is this Jesus? Yeah, it is Jesus. Alright, well... Looks like it's it for that stuff. What's in this little shed? Farmer's pitchfork? And the hoe? What's happening? Where am I? And a farming hoe. For show. For show. Ugh, I completely negates the entirety of that phrase. For show. Well, I don't see any other lanterns besides, like, this one. Magic blue flames, huh? Weird. Uh-oh. Is there no lantern? Uh-oh. I need a lantern. There's one. Oh, there's my horse. Horsey, you're gonna get stuck up there. There, come over here. Thank you, Scarlet. You stay. Whoop, easy, girl. Boy, whatever. I don't know what your name. I don't know what you are. They. What is the replacement for boy or girl with they? Easy they? Easy them? I should look that up at some point. It'd be good to know. This? What are these windmills, anyways? Not much of these. It's a chest? This looks like a chest. No, I should probably get out of here. Nope. Just decoration. This flame sure burns hot. Look at my thermostat. I'm almost overheating from this. Oh, you're the lady that doesn't like her husband. Sorry. Nice breeze. Doesn't carry that tang of salt on it, though. What do you mean? Oops, I forgot we just met. I was just reminiscing about my hometown of Lorien Village by the sea. The view and the air are different here in Hatano Village, but this is where my wonderful husband calls home. I count myself lucky to be able to live and work alongside such a wonderful, loving man. The small fishing community far to the south. I lived there before I moved here with my new husband. We had to cross the Bridge of Hialeah to get here, weighted down with everything I couldn't bear to leave behind. Thinking back on it, though, it's a wonder either of us survived the trip. Oh, yeah. Well, this town's probably pretty at night with all these lanterns. Wait, did I somehow circumvent the path? I did. Okay. Oh, there's your sheeps. Oh, you got a lot of them. Oh, I see. It seems like the... Oh, damn it. The lanterns are strictly for, like, going around the edges of the town? Well, not really. It's, like, more for the paths. Is that a rock or... Oh, this is a sheep. It looked weird because it had its head down. There's another one there. Oh, I see. I formed a big circle with these. Are there more? There's a boat. I don't see any more lanterns. Okay. I'm probably going to be missing some, surely. But... apples. Actually, wait, no. This, I don't need this one. It's so far from everything. Didn't I? I thought I lit that one. I guess not. Carefully, carefully. This one's really out of the way, too. There's the field where Jesus works. Oh, wait, no. That's the field where Jesus works. There's no lantern at this tree. Windmill. And then... here she is. So this way. Oh, cricket! There's probably places you can find those things all easy, and people are probably working out guides for it and everything. Oh, hello, old man. You weren't here before. It's so cool, the NPCs just, like, go about doing their daily stuff. It's kind of what, like, they try to do in the Fallout and Elder Scrolls games, except they don't work quite as well. They're really static and messed up. Hello. Are any girls around here? Why was Karen lying to us? Safaro, how do things look over there? Yeah. The girl, she won't come out. Little do you children know that she's probably 10 times your age. Why can't I like this? Oh, come on. 10 times your age. You don't have a lantern up there, do you, Safaro? God, I feel like the marathon man. I have to go all the way up here. See, last time when I came up this path, there was like a jingle played. Like I saw something or found something, but I never found or saw something. Well, that's another cold mountain. Ooh, big bird. Almost there. That's... oh, God, I didn't even notice the giant telescope before. That's incredible. Huge. Okay, this looks like the end of the line. Oh, and it's a warp point. Cool. Oops, didn't mean to call the horse. And I'm messing up all sorts of things. Yeah, that's what I need. Hey, you! Ninky, thank you so much. Now then, take a look over there. The guidance stone must be starting to react. There's nothing mysterious about it. This is pure science. My sweet little guidance stone. You sure know how to make this old researcher's heart flutter. Well then, let's go ahead and restore the Sheikah Slate runes for you.
Thank you.
Give me a nice snap. Go on. No time to be shy about it. Snap? That was pretty weak, but that's okay. Okay then, Sheikah Slate repair underway. Guidance stone lock removed.
Wow.
Now let's do the thing. But I'm missing only one rune, I think. This is probably the last one I'm missing. Camera, Hyrule Compendium, and album missing files confirmed. Oh. Camera? Instantly render a visible image into a picture. Picture creator saved in the album. It is a useful feature that connects to the Hyrule Compendium out of... Oh, wow. Oh my god, I have to get a monster log, don't I? Creatures... Oh my god, there's so many things. Oh boy. And it's done. So, is it all fixed up now? Let's see here. Which one is it? Camera, Hyrule Compendium, album. Yep, looks good. So I know this is sudden, but hear me out. Take a picture of me with the camera. Oh, and don't forget to let me see it. Okay, like this. Sure. Snap, how's the picture taking going? Did you get a cute pic of me? Yeah, sure. Let's see. There it is. My, who is this beautiful young creature? Huh? Oh, I guess that's my cue. Sorry, I got kind of lost it there. I wasn't on purpose. It's not just a pretty girl in these images. Yes, there's also some old landscape photos stored in the album. I knew Princess Zelda had made frequent use of the camera feature, but this... Hey, Link, it dawns on me that you were Zelda's appointed knight, which means there's a strong possibility that you accompanied her to all the places where these pictures were taken. Alright, the lost memory thing could prove troublesome. But don't lose hope. It just means these pictures could be the missing piece to help restore your lost memories. If my hunch is correct, I suggest you check in with Impa. She knows more about Princess Zelda than even I do. Oh yeah, there's just one more thing I need from you. You don't have to worry about this until after you see Impa, but I want you to bring me back ancient materials. Bring them to either me or Robbie at the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. As if my joy weren't enough, if you bring us ancient materials, we'll give you something good. Oh, I have those. I have those. Glad you asked. Bring me ancient materials, I'll power up your runes. 3 ancient screws, 3 ancient shafts, 3 ancient cores. I have some of those. Ancient materials. Now then, in exchange for those ancient materials, I'll power up a rune on your Sheikah Slate. I'm game. Which room do you want to power up? I can do... Can I do stasis? Okay, I don't have those. Let's do sensor. Yes. Snap. Okay. Got a stone lock removed. Let's do the thing. What are you doing to my stone? My thing. What is this? Are we really going to have to sit through this again? Yep. Boom. Do-do-do-do-do. If your sensors have been augmented, search for things other than shrines, it will react when you're close to the thing you have set to look for. Oh. Well then, isn't that interesting? Okay. Little guidance, so did the trick. Oh, the Sheikah Sensor Plus. I really want to see it. Yes, quite. So if you don't mind, how about you show Simon that spiffy Sheikah Plus later? I'll show it to you right now.
Yeah.
Really handy. With that, you can sense things that you've captured through camera. Explaining won't do it justice. Why not learn by trying? Let's give it a shot, so to speak. Let's see here. First, go take a picture of a sun shroom with the camera. There's one behind the lab. Oh, that's not a door. A sun shroom, huh? Oh, that's pretty cool. Wow, so you have to be pretty thorough. Farmer's pitchfork. Oh my god. That's a lot of stuff. Apple. Wow, this would take a while to fill this out. I'll do that. That's something cool to work towards off screen though. Alright, Simon. Are you able to take a picture of the sunshroom? Yes. Let me confirm. Excellent. Next, open your heroic companion and turn this tune the sensor to your picture of the sunshroom. Then be able to sense sunshrooms. Oh. Three sunshrooms. Redsum Forest, I believe. Oh, that's over there. I'll do that later. Okay, so how do I... Album. Compendium. Oh boy. So it looks like people don't count for the sensor. Wow, that's pretty cool. Treasure. What is that? Oh, types of treasure chests, probably. Let's do remote bombs. I think I have enough for that, right? Yes. Just do the thing. Okay. And drip. Another pluses. Stronger blast and recharge faster. The force of blast can damage monsters to destroy up. Okay, so it's the same thing, but it's beefier and faster. Thank you. Where am I gonna find cores? That's a whole other thing. God, you're so strange. Is that your hair or are you wearing like a weird hat? No, that's your hair. Weird. Where's... She was talking about reading what happened to her in the diary. I'm actually pretty... This isn't the second floor! How do I get this? Oh, wait, here. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted at all. I wanted a camera. Now why is it saying out of... See how it's saying out of 48? Self-portrait. Oh, look how neat that is. That's so silly. I love that. Okay. Wait, he said he wanted three sunshrooms, but he didn't specify... He didn't actually specify that I needed to, find them with the sensor, did he? I actually do have three just from stuff I've done. Yep. There you go. Thank you. Here you go. Hardy oh, that's a good trade-off. So, you're liking? Oh, yes. Something else I want to talk to you about. Stop by when you have the time to talk. I have the time to talk. Music to your ears. Find a way to help you search for new objects using the Sheikah sensor. Show me excitement. I was conducting my research and found that you were there were still some pictures of the past left on the guidance stone. Put these pictures to your Hyrule compendium. Okay. No, not at all. Sheikah sensor has been powered up to the Sheikah sensor plus. You can now access a picture registered in the Hyrule compendium, allowing you to. Okay, I already know that. I already explained to me how to do this. I'm good. Yeah. Now then, go ahead and place your on the guidance stone. Oh, get over it. Could you... Yeah, sure. What is this gonna do? So weird. Weird character. He's gonna add pictures? Let's see. Hold on. Maybe this is for, like, stuff that you could miss? Like, certain enemies or something? Peppers. Okay. Is that it? Just a pepper? I've seen those already. Okay. Oh, wow. This is... Seems Hyrule Companion recovered a picture from the past. Picture of the guided stones transferred. Okay, you can't restore transferred pictures, so be careful of overwriting it. So, Nymph stopped taking pictures of the guided stones. Okay. And won't be free from now on, either. Yeah, that's what she said. Oh. That's expensive. Oh, so this is basically, instead of going out and finding the pictures, you could just come here. Oh, that's neat. I kind of like doing that. Alright, let's go to... Can I actually delete pictures that I don't like? No, I guess not. That's cool, though. Okay, map. We're going back to... God, that's far. It didn't feel that far. Wow. Oh, I forgot to go read her silly diary. Steed takes the lead. Obedient horses will follow pathways without being told to. Ah. Come on, game. Finish loading. Must be easier ways to make money, too. Hello, Nag. Nag. We... To Impa's house we go! Bonk. Hello again. I've heard Pyrrha was giving you the runaround, but you seem just fine. How do you people hear these things? Now then, let me see. Ah, this is without a doubt the camera that Princess Zelda used 100 years ago. It could be that if you visit the locations within these pictures, you will be able to restore some of your lost memories. Come back here once you have tried going to at least one of those locations. Oh. Something I wish to give you. Hello, Paya. Again. What's that ball? What ball? Oh, that ball. Priceless artifact here? Is that what you want to know about? This is a Sheikah heirloom that we have long protected. The hero chosen by the Sheikah heirloom will be gifted the blessing of antiquity. With these words our guide, we watch over the sacred artifact since my grandmother's grandmother's time. Even since her grandmother's grandmother's time before that. I cannot say I entirely know the meaning of these words, but now that I think about it, the hero was chosen for the Sheikah heirloom. Could it be... me? What's your story? Me... I don't know, my story? Well, my name is Paya. The reason I was named Paya is because I have a birthmark shaped like a papaya seed. Where is it? Well, it's kinda... Master Link, I'd advise you to change the subject. I'll answer you someday, just not today. Please don't hesitate to let me know if I can be of service. Okay, I'm good. Aw, oh, she's adorable. Nope, okay. Can't use it on that. Alright, well now I've got to go finding memories, huh? That's a whole thing. So I guess I'll, Hey, wait a minute. Did I not pick up this apple, or is this apple someone left here? Alright, well, either way, I've got a bunch of things to do, and I'm going to explore the world, but probably off-screen I'll do some... Chicken! Oh, wait. I saw the... That's right. I saw the fairy for this guy. News. I did more research and I have a lead. However, although I know of the spot where it's located, it's really hard to get there. I'm not sure I can do it. Even if it's just a picture, I'm dying to see it. I'll help you out. Sounds great. Lead the way. Yeah, like I was saying, most of the little side quests, like this kind of thing, I'll probably do off-screen, because otherwise... Otherwise, this playlist would easily become as long as my Fallout 4 playlist, and... I don't know that people are scrambling for that. I'll probably do all the shrines, and... I don't even know if there are dungeons in this game, but if there are... I'll do that, and like, the main story quest stuff, like finding new towns... That kind of stuff, I'll keep that on screen, but... Pretty much everything else I'll do off camera. Hello, chicken. Where are we going? Pikango. I do like that your hair looks like a paintbrush, though. That's pretty cool. Okay. I'll get you a picture. So, what kind of rewards do you get from these little side quests? It's probably just, like, money and stuff. Items. It seems heart containers and the like are all reserved for shrines. Give me the fairy. Fine, don't give me the fairy. How about you? Can I have you? You. I want this fairy too, but it seems not. Oh, got it. Okay. Is that actually gonna get saved anywhere? No. Oh, I didn't even. I love that it's playing the jingle for. These respawn pretty fast, actually. Oh, I should have been taking pictures of them. Damn it. Actually, maybe I can just, like, drop them on the ground and take a picture. There's an Endura carrot. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I can drop items, so I'll take a picture of them that way. I should have taken a picture of the fairy, too. Dang it. What about these little fireflies? I can take a picture of these, right? Not if they fly away. Got it. Maybe not. How about now? Oh, come on. There, that has to be it. There we go, Sunset Firefly. Can I grab it? Yep. What about you? Are you worth taking a picture? Nope, you don't register. People don't count. See that place spoken to ministers. Yep, found it. Picture. Here's the picture. This is the Great Fairy Fountain? It's certainly beautiful, but I thought it would be more sacred and elegant. Well, I'm impressed you found it. I want to give you something to show my appreciation, but I don't think I have anything on me. I know. Here's a place you've been seeking. I've traveled over... Oh, sure. Oh, I'm showing him these! Large gate with a snowy mountain. I know this place. There's a big mountain east of this village. It's called Mount Lanairu. At the base of the mountain, on the west side of Nidra's snowfield, lies that gate. Cool. Oh, you're awesome, dude. Oh, that was neat. So, did that get marked? Did that get marked on my map by any chance? Well, there's Mount Lanairu. There's Nidra's snowfield. It's probably somewhere around there. God, there's so many places in this game. Alright, well, I'd say that's enough for this episode. I'll probably start exploring off-screen, because I'm done with this recording session. So, thanks for joining me. Come back on the next developer soon, but until then, bye.